With the patient assuming the primary supine exercise position, the doctor has placed an elastic band around the patient's hands, and once a supporting breath has been established by the patient, the doctor will attempt to perturb the position by pulling on the band. The patient must maintain the position by not allowing his body to rotate towards the doctor. Additionally, the patient can raise and lower their arms to modify the exercise.